अब जो है हम अपना क्रिसमस प्ले जो है स्टार्ट करने जा रहे हैं और क्रिसमस प्ले का जो टाइटल है बर्थ ऑफ द सेवियर।
Let's follow it.
The three wise men followed the star.
They happened to cross a place called Judea. A man named Herod was the king of Judea. Herod called the wise men to a meeting.
I came to know that there's a new king born. I definitely want to see him. When you people return the next time, I would like you to come and tell me where he is, okay?
As you see, my king, we will tell you on our return.
Again, the three wise men followed the star. The star now was directly above the stable and disappeared. The three wise men went inside the table.
Here is our new king.
They all bowed to the child. They brought Jesus gifts of gold, expensive perfume, and some of the finest things. That night, while everyone was sleeping, the wise men had a dream.
Do not go back to King Herod. Avoid seeing him.
The next day, the three wise men took a different route home. King Herod lied when he told the wise men he wanted to worship Jesus.
The new king, I'm afraid of him. He may become the king of Judah and replace him. I will find him for sure and see to his end.
He did not understand that Jesus would grow up to be the king of God's spiritual kingdom, not king of Judea. King Herod was waiting for the three wise men.
How dare they did not come back and tell me where Jesus is, or make sure I will not leave them. No problem. I will send my soldiers to Bethlehem, and I will order them and kill all the boy children below the age of two. I'm sure that among all these children, Jesus will be one of them.
In Bethlehem, Joseph had a dream.
Joseph, flee to Egypt. King Herod is looking out to kill Jesus. So go to Egypt, where you will be safe.
The next morning.
Mary, get ready. We need to leave this place immediately.
Why, my husband? Are we not going to return back to our home?
No, don't discuss about this matter now. I will explain all this to you on our way.
Joseph took Mary and Jesus to live in Egypt where they would be safe from Herod. Joseph, Mary and Jesus stayed in Egypt until Herod had died, and then they returned to Nazareth.